problema lang pa yan. Okay kayo, kaya namin kayo kene. Eh kayo misa pa. Ang kilserado kito, bib na kalino bala, uli nga lana ka pala. O dapat kita ka lang. Ay, hindi ko. Dan, Sir JP,
I Lady of Mount Carmel.
Diyan dito nga mag-book.
Thank you.
According to
when he found this antique ivory image, he wanted a title for her to endear her to the Pampangas. Since the province is known for its colorful and festive dancing corals, he gave the icon the title of Our Lady of the Stars, for those who love her are as countless as the stars. The image has the looks of a Japanese mestiza, but with the aura of a Filipina. Her eyes are very serene, gazing at the onlooker in a mothered way. She is carrying a sapphire with a star in her right hand, true to the title given to her, and a rosary and a bouquet of roses on the other hand. There were instances in the past that she carries the image of the child Jesus. In many cases, it took time to develop an iconic look for the image.